pray that God uses him for his glory, because he has a plan for him. That's just a little bit of something to say, but like I said, I can't say enough about him. John, if you'd come up. Vested in me by the National Council of Honor of the Boy Scouts of America, it is my privilege and pleasure to pronounce you an Eagle Scout. May the oath you have taken remain true in your heart. Credentials. They'll be coming.